County has played an important role in the history of the soybean across the state and the nation. The county is also the birthplace of the American Soybean Association. As News 18's Balance Salavai reports, it's all started on a farm outside of Camden.
There's always going to be folks who love the ground and tend the ground.
That includes Hoosiers like the Fouts family, who have been farming in Carroll County for over a century. In 1920, brothers Taylor, Finnis, and Noah held the first Corn Belt soybean field day on their farm outside of Camden. The same day, their farm became the birthplace of the American Soybean Association.
All the firsts that occurred because of these three brothers who said, let's go for it. And then that led to a national organization.
The brothers also helped turn the soybean into one of Indiana's most important crops. Indiana Soybean Alliance CEO Courtney Kingery says a big reason for their success was due to the local infrastructure.
They had the Erie canals. They had, as the governor said, some of the telephone lines, the railroads, that this was a place of infrastructure.
That success continues to this day. On Tuesday, the farm was dedicated with a historical marker celebrating the association's 100th anniversary. Governor Eric Holcomb says Hoosier farmers like the Fouts have helped put Indiana on the map as an agricultural leader.
It comes down to the thousands and thousands of family members, generations now, who have got their hands dirty.
And Holcomb says the achievement is something all Hoosier farmers should celebrate due to their resilience.
Well, if there's anyone more prepared for uncertainty, for come what may, it is the American farmer. And they have always been an example and an inspiration to us all on how to weather the storm.
In Carroll County, Balance Salavari, News 18.
Pretty cool story. Thanks, Balan. Well, today the American Soybean Association advocates on policy and trade for soybean farmers. They represent more than 300,000 U.S. soybean farmers in 30 different states.